How could it be that millions of Europeans could see the Jews in such demonic terms they'd be willing to massacre little children and old people? For that, I think the church bears great responsibility.
The Nazis were here in Rome at the gates of his palace. He was a prisoner in the Vatican. What you can do as a prisoner? You can only hope and pray.
America is becoming a very important player on the international scene. And the Vatican is seen as a moral voice which could be used against Nazi Germany.
The Pope was preparing to challenge Hitler and the entire concept of antisemitism. He summoned a humble Jesuit from the United States.
The Pope has come to symbolize a moral test for the Catholic Church during World War II. What is the point of a religion? What is the role of the Catholic Church? And it's a question for all time.